So that's what the crook is for.
That's what they do.
How adorable.
Oh my gosh.
This love here is the younger one of the two, the one with the horns. He was born with this top part of the horn here. Born with this, now he's starting to get new horn coming through every single day. He's a male lamb. The other one's a female. Female lamb, no horns. She's 5 days old. He's in a hole here. A little hole here, and then we'll put them back with their mother.
Oh, you
How old did you say?